Hey, what's going on, guys? Where we left off, we walked around the Citadel, chatted up with some people, and then we ran into the Quarian fleet, and basically recruited the help of the Quarians, in return for helping them fight the Geth, which we were reunited with Tally and Legion. So that was always fun.
Haven't heard any news about that Reaper base. Hopefully they'll give us a target soon.
How is it being back with the Quarians, Tally, huh?
How is it being back with the fleet?
Right now, it's exhausting. I'm an admiral in the middle of a war. I just want us to get out of this alive. Everything else can wait.
Can you join me? I want you back.
When this is over,
on the team.
I could use your help.
I can't, Shepard. If we survive this, we'll have a homeworld. My people need me.
Oh,
you could help your people's homeworld by fighting the Reapers.
I don't know. Like I said, I'm not thinking that far ahead yet.
Alright, yeah, I'll leave you to it.
Talk to you later, Tally.
If you want to catch up in private, call me up to your cabin.
That's good.
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear?
Ron, the Kodesh is getting swarmed by Geth fighters.
Damn it. Interceptors, divert to the Kodesh.
All right.
Thank you, Commander. If you had
that was something. So I should probably go through the ship for a second before I go and find another mission to do. Apparently, Tally wants to talk to me in my cabin, which, I mean, good for her. Anything? Oh, okay. Let's see, anything on my private terminal? The Cure! Malin? He's from the second game. He's Morden's apprentice. He wants to... He's basically helping out now. Oh, good. That's exactly what we need. Let's go to the shuttle.
I'm liking the new you, Esteban. It's about time you loosened up a little.
Not sure how drinking mezcal late into the night makes me a better
what is it?
How does it not?
Venture interface, capacitor,
archon
visor, recon hood.
Heartburn, maybe. Seriously, can we at least get some decent tequila?
Hotel.
Hey, you're the procurement specialist.
I think it was archon visor, and then... What was it? I know I got something else. Let's see. Yeah, it was probably... I don't know. But I got a new helmet. So, yay for me. Let's see. Okay, nothing there. Still not enough for the Terminus armor yet. Can't wait to get that. Ooh, an eel. Metagel capacity... let's see, Spectre requisitions. Oh, okay, cool. New stuff there. Okay, give me that. Let's see. Summertime armor. Okay, so I pretty much got all the armor I could get aside from the Terminus armor, so I'm going to save up for that. I'm going to equip whatever I just got. Rosnikoff. Perfect. Hey, James.
Hey, Shepard. Sounds like you guys had a crazy ride over there.
You could say that.
Sorry I missed it. And that Geth Legion. I know you two have a past, but... You sure we can trust it?
I mean, he came through before, so yeah.
Legion's not like other Geth. We can trust him.
If you say so. I guess you can't always judge an individual by their... species. Look at Sparks. If all the Quarians were like her, we wouldn't be stuck refereeing their war with the Geth.
Sparks?
Yeah, your Quarian friend. The jumpy one with the glowing eyes. Sparks.
Aww.
Uh-huh.
Crazy that they picked now to start a fight. But I guess the end of life as we know it can make everybody a little loco.
Just a little?
Hey, not everybody's as crazy as you, sir.
Alright. Let's see, where's Cortez? Cortez, where you at, boy? Oh, you're right there. Hey, buddy.
Commander, you flew that Geth fighter out of a dreadnought?
Actually, Legion did the piloting. I was stuck in a storage compartment with my squad.
Would have love more time with that ship. Too bad we sent it to Hackett's team so quickly.
Alright. Let's go to, I think engineering is next. Let's see, let's go to Diana. See if she wants to talk.
So, are you doing a story on the Asari who were turned into Reaper creatures?
The Ardat Yakshi? No.
I think that story would be perfect for you. The hidden dark side of the most beautiful race in the galaxy.
That would be a good story, though.
We have a huge Asari audience. If I do that story, I could lose them.
That seems a bit like pandering.
Ever seen how fast an e-democracy can abandon its allies?
No.
If I do my job, you won't. Cerberus stealthily strikes Star System Shield. No, glad I read that one out loud.
Alright. Guess she doesn't want to talk. I don't really want to talk to any of the engineers because, I mean, what's... Alright, let's see who is around. Let's go to Liara and then work our way around. Come on, open up.
Joker, really? I have work to do.
Oh, come on, it's just one simple question.
Then look it up on the extranet.
You can't believe everything you find there. It's more reliable to ask a friendly Asari.
I'm not telling you if my hair tentacles move.
Fine. Deny me the answer I've been seeking for
let's
years.
Let's support our boo.
Don't you have a ship to fly, Joker?
Fine, just asking a simple question.
Thank you. Blackmail would have been awkward to explain to Edie.
No problem. I think I said I got an upgrade. Yeah, got an, let's see. Delays electronic signature. Discount on all stores. Yeah, discount. Give me that. Let's see what's on the broken terminal. Smuggler manifest? Oh. Sneaking stuff in.
Thanks for coming by.
Oh, yeah. No, sure.
At your service.
Let's see if Garrus wants to talk. He probably doesn't, because he's in the middle of calibrations. Stupid gun. Come on. Let me in.
Too bad you weren't here earlier, Tally. You just missed Rex.
I heard. I can't believe the genophage is really cured.
Shepard's on a roll. I figure if we can pull that off, we've got a shot at sorting the Geth out.
I don't know. The genophage didn't carry rifles and fight back.
No.
Hey, buddy.
Shepard, you just knew the Geth would figure into this war somehow.
Because Reapers weren't enough.
Still, it's good to have Tally here.
Yeah.
This is as much her fight as ours.
Any word from Palavin?
Some, and I don't like what I'm hearing. The Krogan are there in force, but they're just slowing the Reapers down, not stopping them. I'm not sure it's going to be enough.
You hear anything from your family?
But I did hear from Primarch Victus. He wanted my advice on fleet strength when the Crucible is ready. Still can't get used to people asking me things like that.
I mean, why not? You're pretty awesome being a leader.
You know what you're doing, Garrus. Trust me, everyone can see that.
Maybe. But you spend so much time on the outside trying to get in, and when you do, it's not what I expected.
How so?
All the questions, and every one of them with a million lives riding on the answer.
You do the best you can with what you know. It's no different than your days at CSEC.
You're right. Though I'm starting to understand why the galaxy needs cold-hearted dictators every now and then.
They get things done?
They don't give a damn about the consequences.
That's true.
Suppose that's what it's going to take, Shepard. The ruthless calculus of war. 10 billion people over here die, so 20 billion over there can live. Are we up for that? Are you?
That's not really what we're trying to do. We're trying to save as many people as we can, not just to lessen the casualties.
If we reduce this war to arithmetic, we're no better than Reapers.
A nice sentiment. Let's hope we can live by it.
Alright. 2 reputation. I think I just get 2 reputation after the time I talk to somebody. Which is fine. I don't have a problem with that. Let's see. Does Trakwas want to talk? Where is... Yeah, okay.
You always pull through, Commander. We've received the supplies from Tactus.
Everything good?
Indeed. We've acquired some very useful equipment.
Haha.
As such, I've been able to enhance the effectiveness of our Medigel delivery systems. I've also collated information that Liara may find of interest. Check with Glyph.
Oh, cool. Awesome. And I leveled. Level 44. Goodness. I've been playing this game for too long. Where's Ash? Hey, Ash.
So the Geth had a few new tricks up their metal sleeves. Maybe I should be more open-minded. But I'd rather scope down some tin can than a person. I'm right. Right? Fine. I'll shut up.
Okay. Good ol' Ash. Being kind of racist. Alright, let's go to the... Alright, let's see. Use that fish tank. Yep, invite Tally. I knew it.
Tally, I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment.
Alright. Hey, Tally.
Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Ron.
You okay?
No. No, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
It's... How do I respond to this? I shouldn't say it's not your responsibility, because it kind of is. She is an admiral, but... saying that just people are gonna die... just doesn't sound right. But it kind of is. Oh, jeez.
Even if we defeat the Geth, you will lose more ships, Tally. You need to be ready for that.
Oh god, that sounded terrible.
My father once told me that commanders mourn losses, not people. He didn't think he could make the big decisions, the ones affecting the whole fleet, unless he put people at a distance. I don't think I can do that. Maybe I'm not meant to be an admiral.
They need you here.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Aww.
Me?
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. I thought you'd take the chance to make things better. And that probably sounds stupid. It's just, I know I'm not really qualified for this.
You're doing fine, Tally. And thanks.
I should get back before the admirals get into trouble again. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, that was nice. Okay, so I don't need to invite anybody back up. Alright, let's go do a mission. Alright, let's actually talk to Joker. Let's talk to Joker real quick. See if he wants to say anything. Him or Edie? Because Edie's been wanting to talk to. Something is.
Man, those Quarians. Good to have Tally back, even if it's just for a bit. Adams is good. I never feel like the engine's running right without Tally around. Kind of a good luck charm. As for the rest of the Quarians, though, are we okay with them blowing up a ship with you on it?
Not really, no.
We are not.
Right, just making sure. Different standards and all. And you found Legion. He's still wearing that piece of your armor? Because that wasn't creepy at all.
Shepard, the Geth continue to block Quarian access to the mass relay. The Normandy stealth drive is allowing us to remain undetected.
Right. We can hit the Quarian homeworld or get out of system whenever you want. Just let us know.
All right. Perfect.
One moment. I have been contacted by Legion.
Your new platform is inefficient. It has low volume hydraulics and is top heavy.
This is an infiltration unit meant to move among organics without detection.
Without an artificial epidermis, its infiltration capabilities are ineffective.
Still, the organics do not perceive it as a threat, nor will they until my day of reckoning.
Edie.
Did I vocalize that on the bridge?
You did. You have acquired the organic attribute of asking questions to which you already know the answers.
I see your humor heuristics still lack an expert system.
Okay. God, the robots talking to each other, that's just weird. I mean, they're both very, logical, but at least Edie's developing a sense of humor. Let's see. I could do the Rannoch, but I want to see what else is around. Oh, geez. There's a lot of maps disappearing. Fuel reactors. I could do that really quick. Yeah, let's do that really quick. Oh, fuel depot. Thank God. Oh, I'm already at full fuel. Thought I wasn't. Alright. Let's see, since we're dealing with fuel, let's take Garrus, because he's great at calibrations, and maybe someone technological, so probably Edie. No, yeah, Edie. Okay, got the new Geth rifle. Let's see. Alright, just make sure none of the other mods are... Oh, wait. Where is it at? There it is. There we go. You hold that. Incisor. Is it the phalanx? Oh, it's the arc pistol. Arc pistol. You hold that. And... damage. It's a hornet, I think. For this one. Accuracy. Is it the hornet? It is the hornet. Alright. Oh, sweet. Yeah, because I leveled the... Let's do pull. Let's see. Inflict 24 damage per second. Yeah. Let's do a little bit of damage. And shockwave, because I haven't done that in a while. Let's do range. Perfect. Boom. Done. Let's see. You to you. You to you. Perfect. Let's go.
Shepard, about 72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans at the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
Alright. Let's see, where is this Riley person? This Riley? Over here? You Riley?
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
Captain Riley?
Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into two teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Got it, Captain. Good work, Coslow.
I'll take it from here.
Alright. Let's see, gotta go down there.
Ready your team to hit reactor 2,
I wanna check for loot. Brain display. Oh, because of all that stuff down there. Yeah, let's not touch that. The 10-foot pole, but salvage! Yay! Let's see. What happens if I do this?
Team 2 moving out, Commander.
Good luck, Captain.
Perfect.
There were 100 Turians stationed here. Now, nothing.
According to the station logs, there were 107 Turians on the station when it went dark.
That just makes me angrier. Just stay sharp, people.
Where do I go next? Do I just go through that junk? I don't think I'm supposed to go through that junk. I think I gotta figure this out. It's a puzzle. Oh, wait, no. What if I just...
Directional guidance error.
Directional guide error. Okay. And then move this all the way over. And put it down. Perfect. Yeah. Did it. Got him smart.
The fuel rod control, but radiation is blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area.
Let's see. There we go.
Looks like ventilation.
Venting.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Boom.
Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Yeah, there's all these ammo stuff everywhere. Like, heat clips. I feel like there's a fight gonna happen.
Fuel rods unlocked here. Wait a minute.
Commander, Captain, checking movement in your areas.
Oh my god, I called it.
Defensive positions. Enemy inbound.
We're ready for them.
Wait, where is it at? Where is it at? Where are they all at? Oh, jeez, there they are. Oh boy.
I can see it. You both have to seal all the moderator tanks.
I see the reactor 2 tanks moving to seal.
Okay, great. I go get to those tanks without getting shot or die. Because that's going to be fun. Alright, one take down.
Patching seems to be working. Only one more to go here.
And here it is. Time to reactivate this thing, but ooh, PDA. Yay, money!
Initiating restart.
Commander, Captain, I'm reading a lot of movement. Headed your way.
Oh my god. How many more of these things are there?
Here we go.
Commander, we're being overrun. Position indefensible. We're not gonna make it.
Send help.
Hold tight. One of my people is coming.
Roger that.
Garrus. Send a soldier in.
I'm counting on you.
On my way.
Oh, jeez.
You're clear for the moment, Commander. Can't raise Captain Riley.
Oh,
what about Garrus?
Nothing, Commander. No one's answering my hail. But I'm jacking some movement toward the pickup point. Finalize the restart, then we can rendezvous there.
Will do.
Let's see. Where I... Oh, I have to go all the way back. There we go.
Restart is complete.
Reactor fully powered and operational, Commander.
Oh, gotta go to the extraction point now. Let's run. It's all the way up here. Perfect. Oh, Garrus is okay. Perfect.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
All right, thanks, I guess.
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Perfect. Ooh, all the money. Let's see. Crucible? Oh, that's X server, sorry. Banned Starship Fuel. Sweet. Time to see if I can't do anything else. Or should I go buy the Terminus armor? Because I think I have enough now. Yeah, let's see if I have enough for the Terminus armor, then let's do something else.
Commander, Dr. Chakwis sent word that she'd like to speak with you down in the med
bay. Fine. I'll do that. Alright, let's buy that Terminus armor. Haha. Boom. And a new chest plate. Oh, it looks so great. Let's see. Don't have enough of that eel, which is sad. Anything else? Oh, I can do stuff for other people. So let's do that. And I'm broke. Which is fine. Terminus armor. Yeah. Perfect. Alright, let's talk. Let's see what Chuck was once.
We're all machines. Carbon or silicon. Is there really a difference?
Wait, she's right here though.
Feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions are a natural response.
I don't know, so let's just support the doctor.
Synthetics emulate life, but they aren't truly alive.
Oh no, wait, wrong one. Wrong one.
I give up on you two.
How are you, Commander?
You said you wanted to talk to me. Oh my god. Perfect. You know what? Let me see, because I remember Glyph said he, we had another upgrade. So let's see if we can't talk to Glyph. Open up door.
Say that again.
The population of the colony world of Tyvor.
My base surgery,
I don't understand. The Reapers have been
heal scars?
People alive.
I don't think I have any more, so health.
When Reaper forces invaded,
oh god, I got a sneeze. So let's just,
Goddess.
Let's go back and do some. Alright, let's go back to Rannoch. Get out of here. And go to this mass relay. Let's see, I don't need to go to the Citadel right now. Nothing down there. Okay. All the way to Rannoch. Let's see, Rannoch. Save the Admiral or shut down the Geth server. I don't think it matters. But the Admiral seemed to be more in distress, so let's save the Admiral. Let's see, let's take Tally, since this is very diplomatic. And, Who else should we take? Let's take Liara. Cause I don't. Let's see, nothing there. Gotta change. It's the arc pistol now. And yeah, disciple's the right one. Arc pistol for the win. Arc pistol for the win. Alright. Let's see. Got nothing there. You do you. You do you. And let's go.
Commander Shepard, this is Admiral Zell. Have you reached Zelkoris' escape pod?
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zelkoris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
Protect your civilians. That should be priority.
I'll do what I can. Keep your civilians safe.
I make no promises. My own ships must be coordinated for our final strike on Rannoch.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zelkoris crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it to contact me.
Zen? Admiral Zen.
Oh, well,
we know
she's
what to
gone.
Do. Hopefully Admiral Chorus remained with the escape pod.
We'll see in a minute. Take us into the tower.
Alright, so we gotta disable a comm tower, find this admiral. Oh boy.
We're taking fire.
Yeah, no joke. Look at you maneuver through rocks. You
the
stud.
The Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
Alright. Love this Terminus armor. Very glowy.
My people have been in exile for centuries. To be standing here in the land of my ancestors...
Yeah, this must be a whole experience for the tower.
I hope the Admiral is alright. There are so many Geth here already.
Clean up, crews. The Geth never learned to take survivors.
Alright. Oh, found some.
Yes.
Let's take him down. Alright. There they go. Wait. There we go. Okay. Geth tower's still up there, but oh man.
They came so far.
We need to radio Zalkoris if we're gonna find them. Let's get to that jamming tower.
Let's. Ooh, salvage. Because I need money, because I'm broke. Oh boy.
Shepard.
I'm okay. Watch out for more mines.
Javelin. Ooh, it's a new sniper. Getting all those Geth weapons.
Geth patrolling down there.
Ooh, okay. So, let's give him a little hiya. Alright, I think that's all of them. Not quite sure, but I think I killed them all.
There's Geth dropping in!
Oh! Alright, they're all dead now. They gotta be all dead. More Quarians. Not good. If I just keep going in. Oh,
there,
geez.
The anti-aircraft guns.
There's the AA gun. Time to fight my way to it.
Let's look at the gun's console. We should.
All right,
be
they're
able
all dead.
Disable it.
Time to take down this gun.
One of us needs to take those AA guns offline.
Tally, you're the tech expert. You do this.
Tally. Take the guns.
No problem.
All right, and quick squad mate.
Geth dropping from orbit.
While the Geth are popping out of nowhere. Wait, where are they? Oh, jeez.
All
right, perfect.
Good. Now let's shut down the two by the tower.
Alright, time to take care of these guys. Alright. Time to go up here. Pretty sure I took care of them all. Oh! Geez. Ow. Didn't see it. Ooh, a mod. Love how I'm going crazy for mods, even though I probably never use it. Shotgun mod. Death part. Oh, Jesus, one's still alive.
You heard my message. Send out a distress call.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dorn hatched. I clean engine parts.
Oh, man. The Quarians are, like, really desperate. They're sending maintenance workers to fight their war.
Don't move. We've got Medigel.
I've lost too much blood. Go. Look for the Admiral. Destroy that jamming tower. And you can radio him.
We'll find him, Dorn. I promise.
Please. Listen. The civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Corus can get us out alive. And my son. Tell him. Tell Jonah that his father made it to the homeworld.
Oh, man.
We will. Rest well, Dornhast Vas Rannoch.
Let's get to that tower.
Let's shut it down. Let's see. Wait, where am I going? There we go. Alright, gotta disable the two A8 guns. So let's go to the right one first, because right is always right. I think that's how the saying goes. Is that not how the saying goes? Oh, incoming gas. Time to fight. There we go.
Let's look at the gun's control panel for a way to shut it off.
Alright, time to run over here.
Who should disable the gun, Shepard?
Tally, you're always the one who can do
this.
The only one.
Right.
I'm the guarder.
Shepard, you can use that gas turret.
Ooh, chest plate. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Down to rock. Oh, perfect.
Let's get the last one.
Get at the door.
Oh, geez. Alright, I think that's all of them. Time to run up here.
Who should disable the gun, Shepard?
It's still Tally.
I want you on this, Tally.
Right.
Where's that turret at? There's that turret. Get in this thing. Go nuts. All right.
I'll signal the shuttle.
Here he comes. Alright, so we took everything offline. Oh, wait, no. Oh, jeez. Look at that thing go. I didn't think that thing had any firepower. Alright, look, we're coming. Just stay strong.
Give us your coordinates.
Leave me. My crew will soon be overrun.
So will you.
My people are non-combatants, Shepard. They'll be slaughtered. Rescue them.
Paragon.
Admiral, I need you leading the civilian fleet if we're going to end this fight.
Civilians? Our entire race took up arms for this insanity. It's too late for us.
It's only too late if you die down here.
You can't possibly think you can stop this war.
I don't know. What I do know is that I can't do it without your help.
What am I saying? Am I saying that?
Uploading my
code. Am I leaving the civilians behind?
We're coming.
That's not what I said. That's not what I wanted. I chose the Paragon. The Paragon is usually saving everybody.
There's the Admiral. We have to hurry.
I've got this. Go.
Admiral, come on.
Oh, jeez. Oh, you thought.
Welcome aboard.
Shepard, my crew. Perhaps there's still time. Hello? This is Zelt Chorus. Does anyone copy? Hello?
Please. Oh, no.
We've got to go.
Pray they found comfort in the homeworld skies.
I am a terrible person. I chose the good option, and that was the worst decision ever. Like, really.
To spread further than I thought. You were right that I returned.
Have you talked the civilian captains into staying?
Yes, they've regrouped into defensive positions around the fleet's core. If we hadn't stopped them from... Any aid I can offer is yours. After the Quarians drove the Geth straight into the Reaper's arms, I'd give anything to stop the madness of this war.
And that's why your people needed you back.
Of course. It's time we turned our attentions to those we can still save. Farewell, Shepard. Fly safely.
Commander, we've located the Reaper base transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
We can end this war with that. Fantastic.
Time to cut the Geth off from the Reapers and put a stop to this madness.
The surrounding area is heavily fortified, and they have placed jamming towers to prevent orbital targeting.
Sounds like we're going in on foot.
Admiral Zen developed a laser guidance system that can cut through the jamming. It's synced to the Normandy's targeting computer.
So the Normandy launches a precision strike at whatever target I have painted. That ought to do it. Edie, this work for you?
Yes. It should enable us to make a precision strike against the Reapers.
And anything else in our way?
The Geth will quickly reconfigure their jamming towers to neutralize this technology. You should not use it before reaching the base.
I've sent the coordinates for the Reaper base.
Are we clear to go?
That Geth fighter squadron is still tearing through the fleet.
Can you hold out?
If that fighter squadron isn't taken out, a lot of our ships won't make it. But we'll do what we can. This is your operation, Commander. If you want to strike now, you've got my support.
Commander,
I gave
Admiral
into
Hackett's
a reckless
available
behavior
on
before. The patrol fleet isn't moving.
We need to break their flanking attempt to buy our frigate.
Oh, is this Geralt? Is this a jerk?
And then you'll charge off again like last time.
Yeah, it's a jerk.
Throwing more ships into that mess just puts more lives at risk, Admiral Geralt.
That's what I thought.
Thank you, Commander. It's difficult to keep him in line.
Alright, cool. Alright, so I'm going to pause it. Thanks for watching. Let me know what games you guys want me to play next. Peace it out. Bye.